this video was originally scheduled to upload last Friday. Hello everybody, this is Flash Egger, and today we're going to be reacting to the Venom official Venom trailer. Although I have seen this, I will say that, but I wanted to react to it anyways, but I wanted to wear something more like Spider-Man related instead of just wearing a Spider-Man shirt. And wearing this and for the beginning mini clip, which I'm not gonna, I obviously just not gonna see this. But I feel awesome. I just got this spider suit today, and I love it. And thank goodness the mask is detachable. This is the first cosplay that's ever been shown on camera for me. But yeah, we're gonna be. I have seen the Venom trailer already, but I did want to react to it, but I did want to wear, like, a Spider-Man related some stuff. But, yeah, let's, Venom trailer. Every time I watch this trailer myself, I get all, like, giggly and excited and, like, whoa, we're pretty. I almost went through the word, what Venom? Like, I almost cried when I saw one thing that you'll see in, I don't know if I'm gonna add it as, like, the mini clip in the beginning, of, like, before my intro shows, but I don't think I am, because that's just gonna spoil the trailer for people who haven't seen it yet. But, yeah, you'll see what part gets me good. But, let us, okay, well, hi. Let us do this.
Extremely afraid.
What? No. Okay, it didn't go back. Okay, now we can start.
You should be extremely afraid.
Venom, official trailer.
Thank you for bringing us collectively to this moment.
Also, if the timing on the actual screen, the actual trailer in my face cam don't match up.
Starts today.
Association with Marvel. I'm still working on everything.
I don't work for them. My firm works for them. Are you gonna behave yourself tomorrow?
I told you I want to do my job. I'm a reporter. I follow people that do not want to be followed.
Drake.
What about the allegation that you recruit the most vulnerable for tests that end up killing people? Just got to go.
Finished with the broad. Is that a threat?
You have to learn how to hide in plain sight.
I'm pretty good at it.
But you. You suck. Whoever you are.
I love that scene so much. Like, you suck.
We need your help. We found something. We call them symbiotes. Carlton Drake believes that the union between human and symbiote is the key to our evolution.
I'm feeling really sick.
Black eyes.
I'm hearing a voice.
Not real, do it just in my head.
Not real, you'll have to see
that. Mr. Drake's
I love that scene so much. I don't know why, I love this part so much. This part is really good. It's just like, I don't know.
What are we do that?
And then he goes, I'm going to do that.
If you're going to stay, you will only hurt bad people.
The way they see it, we can do whatever we want.
I love how this Venom actually emphasizes embrace.
Okay. Are you willing to sacrifice?
And the one thing you hold most dear.
Anti.
You should be.
There's a shot from the first frame, so it actually has a symbol. Yeah.
What the hell are you?
Here it is.
We.
Yeah. can't wait for that movie to come out. It's October. No. So not have the Deadpool 2 trailer come out. My channel is family friendly, you two. Okay, but I love that trailer so much. It's such a good trailer. But, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, dab. No, don't dab. Dabbing is dead. And please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys and girls. I'm still here. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, whatever. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye, guys and girls.